after Rail Canyon, we have Frog Forest and Lost Jungle, and then we have Mystic Mansion, and then Hand Castle, Mystic Mansion, and then we have Final Fortress, and then we're done.
Wow.
We're actually almost done with Team Chaotix. Jeez.
This has gotta be Eggman's base. Just the way we like it.
Cool!
Alright, let me take point.
Yes, your next mission.
Here we go.
Infiltrate the terminal station located in the space. This is a difficult mission.
I'm pretty sure we all remember Rail Canyon in a nutshell.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But for this one, you have to actually flick a certain switch in order to keep going, to keep proceeding. So you see how those rails are blue?
Yeah.
There's a switch up here that I'll hit automatically. So wait, actually, I think I have to jump. Yeah, I do. See, it changes the direction. Now we can move forward.
Oh.
So sometimes if you don't hit the correct switch, you'll keep looping. Oh, I just missed the rainbow rings. But I can pop the balloon, okay. I know, rail grinding is so, like, scary sometimes, because you don't know if you're gonna hit the rail.
Yeah.
But that's the gimmick with this mission, is that you have to hit a certain switch in order to keep proceeding. But it's not the whole mission, but that's most of it. Our first ground. Now, who wants to go first? Oh, it's your turn, Power.
Really?
Yep, go ahead and go forward. Not jump, just forward. Whoa, what the heck?
What was that?
You jumped! Go ahead and go. You can be Charmy or Vector. Oh yeah, it's just, there's solid ground right there, so you're okay. It's just enemies. Calm down, Vector. I'm sick of Sonic Heroes!
I hear you, Vector.
I hear you, Vector. Loud and clear. There's one more enemy over there.
I hear you.
Flight, go up there. There's a switch up there that you can hit. Oh, just land on the... Yeah, there you go. Yeah, break that barrel open with Vector. And there's a switch. Yeah, there you go. Now you can go ahead and proceed on the rail that you just saw switch. That's red.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can be Charmy for that and go ahead and go. Oh, you need to change it back.
On Vector?
Yeah, there you go. Now go ahead and go. Not the switch, just now you can go on the rails because you switched the direction. Come on, camera.
Come on, something weird. Come on.
You just turn, just go, you have to kind of go. Since you're in flight, it's okay. Why do you keep hitting the switch?
I don't know.
Yeah, it needs to be red. There you go. Now you're good. So go on the rails. You missed.
Oh my gosh.
Oh boy. At least we got 13 lives.
Yeah. Let's go crossed.
That was scary. You homing attacked as me.
Yeah.
And you just made it on the rails. Just ignore the enemies and just go. And you can go back up there and just ignore the enemies. Okay. Now you want to go on the rails as Charmy.
As him?
Yeah. That way it's just easier for you to catch yourself if you fall. All right. There you go. Just keep going. What the fuck are you doing?
I'll see you.
Careful. Yeah. When it comes to rail grinding, you don't need to fly. Okay, there's another rail session up here. I'll do it so that way we're not lost. It's because I know it's hard for you to rail grind, yeah. So I'll handle all the intense grind rail sections because I'm a speed character. So.
They destroy your rail. They must be really desperate. Spirits unite.
That looked kind of.
I know, but you have to trust the camera angle, unfortunately, even though you don't want to. Whew. Oh, level up Vector. Good. Good. Oh yeah, Omega. Good. Whoa, holy shit. I needed a bounce pad, but okay. I could have kept grinding rails there without the bounce pad.
Maybe it's because of the trains, maybe.
Oh yeah, maybe. Alright, I'm gonna need you for this, but I'm gonna take this guy out first. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to break these barrels. So. Yeah, just go ahead and walk. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Alright, go ahead and get the flower open. Go. Whoa, scared me. just go forward all three times. There you go. You're good. You're good. There's a level up for you as well.
What the hell?
It's because he had a shield. Careful!
I'm good.
Jesus. You're scaring me, man. You know where you need to go, right?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there's no switches. Just go ahead and grab the level up for yourself. Sure. If you want level 3, right there. Okay, now it's me. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Whew. That must have been a terror jumper.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it was scaring me too, just because I want you to do good.
Yeah.
Jeez. This is a workout in itself.
Yeah. Look out for that rhino!
Keep moving, boys!
Yeah, just keep moving. Don't worry about them. They won't hit you because we're going so fast.
Come on.
Yep, we're good.
They destroyed the rail.
Whoa!
That was kind of crazy.
You know what? I'm gonna have to probably do that. Yep. Okay, we're good. I was gonna say, can I tornado that away? I almost forgot if I could, but I realized I could. If I could, now I was gonna have to have you like belly flop them.
Oh. Okay.
So I was just trying to make sure if it was like the faster way just to get a move on, you know.
Yeah.
It's not you, it's just getting on. So, it's just going on with the game, so.
Watch out, Park Train!
Oh, gotta fly up. Here comes the train, it's parked there.
Yeah.
Come on. There we go. Let's go. Oh! Shit. Okay. Yeah, I know.
I'll take the lead.
Okay.
Jump now!
Let's go.
Okay. Sorry we're not talking very much, folks. It's just really, like, nerve-wracking. So. God. Pretty sure you'd be really, really terrified during this, right?
Yeah.
Just a little.
Yeah.
Just a little. Almost done. Camera, come on. Do you want to work with me here? I had to do that because Charmy was at level 0.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Okay, let's get the fuck out. We can now proceed on. We can now proceed on. We're almost done.
You know what? I think if I come back one more time, I think we can probably finish the game.
Yeah. We're almost done.
Because we're going so fast.
Yeah, I know. We're almost done with this. God. Whew. Jesus. Well, that's done finally.
Yeah.
Now the last thing we have is just Bullet Station. Shouldn't be too painful.
No.
Actually, if I remember what Bullet Station's mission was.
Be on guard. Focus and prepare yourself.
SBO, that would mean more to me if this was anything other than Sonic Heroes.
I read you loud and clear.
What?
I read you loud and clear.
I read you loud and clear. Oh, boy. Oh, man. Bullet Station. Destroy 30 capsules. That's right. That's right. I remember this now. Destroy them. Just a little shortcut. This is pretty much your field day of a mission, because you have to destroy all this.
Yeah.
So. Alright. Go crazy.
On there?
Yeah, just hit him. Just hit that once.
The what?
That thing. Yeah. Those are the capsules. Now there's more down there. Just walk forward. There's more down there. Oh, we landed in the cannon.
I got it now.
Come on. Okay. Yeah, just go that way. Whoa, camera. Yeah, there's some capsules right there. Yeah, just drop down safely. There you go. Okay. Go ahead and use the flight character and hit the bounce pad. Oh yeah, there's a little rail right there. Go ahead and land on the rail so you can go back. There you go. Now you see those capsules right there? Take them out. But don't get too close to the cannon because you will jump back in by accident.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, go ahead and hit me. And then you can go ahead and go back into the cannon.
Okay.
And then it'll take you back up. Whoa! How did that miss?
What the?
Okay, let me see.
You're like way short.
Yeah, that was really short. But at least we have the 7 cannons still.
Yeah.
Thank you!
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, that has to go upward. There we go. I love Bullet Station's music though, it's so cool.
Yeah, it's kinda cool.
So it's all like heavy guitars.
Alright.
Just take that out and then we can proceed. The rails, just go on the rail. Now remember this rail, it ends at the end of the it ends, so once you get over there you wanna jump off of it. Jump off to the right? Okay. Yeah, remember Kelly made that mistake.
Yeah.
Where she fell off. Oh yeah, there's a capsule up there. Go up there as Charmy, and then you can switch to Vector. You made it. Oh, you clipped through it. And why are you still bouncing? Why are you bouncing? Here. I can get you back up there, because I'm speed. And here we go. You can just fall back down there, or you can do that. You made it! Wow!
I was gonna just use that pole to go up.
No, you need to hit the, Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Okay, now it's me.
Alright.
So. Thank you. Alright, power. Just walk forward into those into the switches first. Okay, now go ahead and take out the capsules. Oh, as a Vector. Because he's the only one who can break capsules.
Yeah.
Yeah. That brave robot. He's gonna die. There he goes.
Looks like we can go down through that duct.
The invincibility! Yay! Now we're invincible. Yeah, just take the cannon as a Vector and just go forward. Perfect. Alright, it's my turn.
Let me go.
I'll get you out.
Here we go.
Whoa!
Did he take him?
He did, but Vector's all glitched out. Look at him.
What the?
He's supposed to be inside that robot, but he's all glitched out.
What the heck?
he's a freaking magician. Look at him. He's floating over the bottomless pit. Oh my god, Vector. Oh, this game. Oh! That's right, because Vector's glitch, it's gonna take Charmy. Oh god, I gotta. Okay, it stopped. I think because the robot got too far away.
Oh, okay.
Or he despawned. He's not there anymore. Fuck it. I don't care. This game, I don't care. Walk into the tornado, stupid. Or not.
But I'm stupid.
But I'm stupid, right? You can actually belly flop and actually hit that thing outside the fence, so just do it. Alright, let's go. Alright, there's some more capsules right there. Once you defeat those, then you can jump into the cannon. Oh, did you accidentally jump?
What's
up? Did you accidentally jump?
I don't know.
It's alright, there's more than enough capsules. It's like the first stage where there's more than enough,
okay.
You know. You can move the analyst, left and right to grab the balloons. Watch the rail.
Shot us quite a distance.
Fuck!
What happened?
You weren't high enough to hit the rail. It's all right. That happens. Oh! I'm gonna belly flop into the depths of Hades. But we're back here, so we can get those capsules.
Okay.
But like I said, there's more than enough capsules. But it's just always good just to get as many as you can.
Yeah.
Is your phone good?
Yeah, it was.
You're alright. I think he may have beat something.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm doing the cannon section. I'm my character, but I'm doing the cannon section so we can just get bonuses and I can get on the rail. I missed. Damn it, I missed. Who was it?
I don't know, some guy on Instagram saying, some random guy tagged me to posting your brother was ugly person on Instagram.
What?
Yeah, and he tagged a bunch of other people too that I don't even know.
That's so stupid. I hate those spam things. I get spam stuff like that once in a while on Instagram. Like, hey, it's like, hey, do you want more followers?
Yeah.
I hate that stuff.
There's been so many like porn people following me.
Same here, dude.
Yeah, well,
it's like, what the hell is that?
Yeah, it's almost like women, but it's like, oh, I'm posting your area.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
And so I don't like anything, and I don't follow them either.
Yeah, it's so stupid. Yeah. It's like all these dumb ads.
And some of them actually like my photos.
Yeah, some of them, same here, dude.
It's weird.
It's just because that's their way of, like, self-advertising.
Yeah.
Anyway, back to Sonic Heroes. on the weird topic of weird people who follow you on Instagram.
Yeah.
And follow Instagram. And all these apps are so weird.
Distance. Interested in some
The weirdest fetish ever. Alright. 69 out of 30. We're almost halfway there. Oh, it automatically switched to you, that's right, because you got a fan stack in. I didn't even hit a button, it just switches you automatically. Oh, there's a castle there if you want to belly flop that. There you go. Oh, you're me. You need to land on the ground. Remember, you can't switch formations in midair. I just want to blow the bubblegum. Watch it, you got no rings. Okay, you're good. One more enemy. There you go. Now the fan section here, it's not Charmy, it's a Vector. Just keep doing that. Just keep going. Good job. Here.
Solid short.
Yeah. Vector didn't even fall!
No.
Alright, here's some more capsules. Oh shit. That scared me. Okay. Capsule? Alright. And then you fly over there.
Come on.
Oh, you just made it. Alright, it's me. There's a pole. So. That didn't sound right. This is what I do on Saturday nights. I'm just gonna do that because there's three enemies there and a spike ball.
Okay. His guitar pick is a square.
Yeah! Yeah! It's like a giant triangle.
I said rectangle square, I didn't say triangle. It's a circle.
Okay, this is you to hit the train engine. There you go. Alright, switch to me, because it'll, here it goes. I'll do this bobsled section, because it's really, really challenging. I also know where all the capsules are to hit, too, so.
The speed decreases if I'm thrown off, and if Charmy falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to jump, but that happens, but we're okay though. We got two more hits until we're out, so. Oh, I missed the capsule. But there's still a good amount coming up, so. Okay. We got two more. Okay. Solid ground.
Here we go.
What?
Vector just like flew forward.
Oh, this is me. Yeah, when you're in stealth mode, you can also go through lasers.
Oh,
so it's pretty cool. Okay, so this is you. Once you hit these two capsules, the mission's done. Remember, it's Vector.
Oh. Yeah. It's hard to see who's who.
Fuck! It's alright. Okay, but we're right here though.
Okay. Let's get that another go.
Yeah, exactly. Here, if you want to, after you take out this capsule, I can get you over to the other side. That way it's just because the rails like to screw with people. So just belly flop this, and then you can take Charmy and you can fly over to the other side. Or you can do that. You did it.
Yeah.
You did it. Good job.
Yeah, well, like, I'll see you do it.
Whew. God.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I love how when you belly flop, when you fall off the side, your arms are like clipping through the wall.
Yeah.
Insulting.
It's because we died at the very end.
Yeah.
It's alright though. Doesn't matter. Thank God the mission's over. Your training has been a waste of time. I don't care. Now it's time for the Egg Albatross. Last time. After the Egg Albatross, we'll do Frog Forest and Lost Jungle, and then we'll stop for a little bit.
Okay.
That way we can take a break. Oh, that felt good. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Mine never cracks at all.
It feels good when it does, though. Piece of a cake. You see the subtitles? Piece of a cake.
Have you seen that meme? It's like, his brother, there's a sister and a brother, and it's like a, the brother is, recording like his video on the iPod, you know?
Yeah.
And he's, he has like a piece of a leaf, and this is like, is that a weed?
Oh my god.
Is that a weed?
I have never seen that.
Yeah. He says it like, is it a weed?
Oh my god.
like there's like two or three weeds.
That's so stupid. Is that a weeds? It's so dumb. I'm invincible, so... Come on. Come on, homing attack, work with me. Here we go. There we go. To regret this.
No.
No. We haven't done the Omega voice in forever.
I know.
No. Where's Espeo? Oh, there he is. I was gonna say, what the hell? Well, I don't know why I can't stop there, but... There we go. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Well, there's one, but... Retreat! Target destroyed. Good night. This is your lullaby. Lullaby of death!
He's done. You'll pay for this! Okay, I'm like,
Roger.
Roger. You'll pay for this, Roger. Oh boy.
Who's Roger?
Who framed Roger Rabbit?
You'll pay for this. I don't have any money!
I don't have anybody. Hey.
Destroyed.
Hey.
Hey.
Boom. I don't know. We've run out of things to say because we've seen this so many damn times.
I know.
But it happens. SGB was the same way. When they were playing this the fourth time, they ran out of things to say.
Yeah.
Because it's the same freaking levels.
Good job, boys.
Guess
that Eggman was a fake. Good job, boys.
All. Yeah.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Definitely an agent. A relative, perhaps.
Strangely enough.
Do you think it could be Eggman himself? Vector, shut the fuck up. Real
identity. It could be you know who.
Who do you think it is?
I don't know. Sonic?
No, it's not Sonic.
Oh.